Is it permissible for a Muslim male doctor to take up obstetrics and gynecology as his specialty and hence practice as obstetrician and gynecologist in future? Please answer my query. I have to take a decision on it soon during my choice filling after passing my entrance exam. Dr. Sahil has asked the question that can a Muslim male become an obstetrician and a gynecologist? This is a medical doctor who specialized in treating the problems and the ailments and the disease of the woman, including pregnancy. So this obstetrician and gynecologist is a specialist who treats the problems and disease of a woman, including the part of pregnancy. So the question is that can a Muslim male become an obstetrician or a gynecologist? And the same question was asked to Sheikh bin Baz and the council of fatwa. And the reply given was that if in this profession of being a gynecologist, a doctor has to normally see the aura of the woman and see the private parts of a woman. So that's the reason there are conditions required that if in your city there are no female obstetrician and gynecologist, then it is permissible. But if there are other ladies and women who are obstetricians and gynecologists, then it is prohibited for a Muslim man to become an obstetrician and a gynecologist. The reason is because why should a male unnecessarily look at the aura and the private part of a woman? And this specialty is mainly dealing with the disease of the woman and the private parts of women. And when pregnancy takes place, but naturally the aura is exposed and the baby comes out from the vagina. So unnecessarily, why should a male go out of the way to look at the private parts of the woman? So here the fatwa given is that if there are lady and woman obstetrician and gynecologists available, then the Muslim man should not take up this profession. If there is no woman who have taken up this profession, or there is very few, and if the requirement is there, then under these circumstances, it is a special permission. And in these rare cases, it is permitted for a Muslim man to become an obstetrician or a gynecologist. As far as Dr. Sahil has asked me this question, that I'm sure that today, in most parts of the world, in most of the cities of the world, there are female doctors who are obstetricians and who are gynecologists. So I personally would not recommend him to take up this post-graduation. Unless if he's living in that area where there are no female doctors who are obstetricians and gynecologists, then that's an exception to the rule. But generally, why should a Muslim man take up a profession? Being a normal doctor, being a heart specialist, being a kidney specialist, being a brain specialist, at that time the woman patients come, and at that time certain parts of the woman aura are seen, that's acceptable. But this is specialized only for the woman disease and specialized in while giving delivering the babies or during pregnancy. So my recommendation and the recommendation of scholars is that you should avoid, unless you're living in a particular city where there is lack of females who have taken this profession. It's better that you take or do post-graduation in some other medical field. Hope that answers the question.